Lectures is a video. What do you guys think of the lecture? Huh? Yeah, what you ask a question, so you guys can talk. But what do you guys think of the lecture? I'm gonna beat you up. Everything was autonomous. It was programmed.
Everything was autonomous.
You guys noticed that everything was autonomous. They programmed it by the second, by the millisecond, how everything was supposed to happen.
I would ask you.
Imagine we take the robot.
We just walk up there and grab it.
We liberate the engineer to take it for us for a robotics team.
I don't think curiosity was the size of a mini.
Huh?
I don't think it was the size of a mini carrier.
No, I didn't notice it was that big. I actually thought it was like maybe smaller.
Yeah, that's what I thought too. Yeah, I thought it was like. Maybe.
Because the rovers I've seen pictures before when I was a little kid were always. The scale is always smaller.
Grab it and keep walking.
No. I say we kidnap the engineer and bring her over to our school and help build us a robot. Use the bunny suit. Right, Genesis? Doesn't that give you inspiration that, you know...
I like your videos. And that wasn't just a surprise that she put her wedding photo up there.
Yeah, that was nice, though.
She wants to show everybody. She would do all this stuff, but she's still at home waiting for her.
Mr. Chaudhry cries now.
Yes.
She's a lady. Remember when I was in my Spanish class?
Uh-huh.
You
just hit Ashne. Hey, you're not pizza, okay? Only he gets to do that. That's pretty cool. You guys are on flyers.
No, they are. I don't know, but there's other people who are there too.
Well, you should have joined the robotics team a year ago.
That was a year ago.
Huh?
Oh, really good. You're on flyers.
Oh, your shirt. Armando, did you wear the shirt? No, I don't.
Armando, he laughs like you.
We look at each other, we're like this. What do you think? You guys want to work for NASA now? What about you, Sheila? Oh, this is Sheila, guys. Hey, robotics team. Guys, if you didn't know, his name is Sheila. Sheila, say hi.
From Mortal Kombat, Sheila?
From my GPS, Sheila. Oh no, you remember in Red vs. Blue and Halo? The tank is called Sheila.
That was Bollywood song.
Oh wait, we'll give it. We got time.
We're like, Adrian, you have 5 minutes to get off the list. You're about to start.
So call me maybe it was different, but
no, because it says here's my number, it's extension of the community.
Who is this guy? One Dominican in the team at a time. Oh, did you show them your adventure? You guys are we're gonna get attacked in the woods. Oh.
I got this.
Imagine what you guys can do if you guys only tried.
I have no life whatsoever. I can barely sleep. How does she have time to sleep?
How does she have time to get married and then get two masters and like, want to be an astronaut? Next, we're going to hear that she's running for presidency in the United States. What? You guys should ask if she has any internships. Maybe for college, or get her information. And when you guys go to college and graduate, ask her.
I'm gonna ask her like what she said about something high school.
Yeah, but the thing is like, wait, who? What? Frank.
No,
I brought it from home.
I went there. Like, I'm trying to go to a school.